Okay, so like I said in my previous video, I was going to use the apron that I had on to serve as a template. I believe the height is like 37.5 inches. I added a little bit to it at the top, and of course I added seam allowance along the sides, and I'm just going to cut around that after I finish my measurements. And I am actually cutting the blue and the red out because I decided to go ahead and make two different ones, and I'm just going to style them different.